Why would you kill me? Why would you want to kill me?
Think.
I'm thinking.
Deep in your thoughts. Long, long, long ago.
I'm like 30. It can't be that long ago. I don't even know you. Like, how do I know you? You do look kind of familiar, though.
Think back when we were in high school.
Back when I was in high school.
Do you remember? You stole something very precious to me.
Your lunch?
Remember back?
When?
At high school.
What year?
1976.
No, that was when I was a junior. I don't remember what happened exactly, like, what happened.
This is what happened.
You took my history book. I made it to a test the next day. I failed that test. So on my way home, I was so sad and mad that I failed the test. I looked on the ground, and I found a shiny brick. Then Lisa came out. She claimed I was her ring. And I wouldn't give that ring away back to her. So, later, her boyfriend beat me up and took the ring. So, I came back home with a black eye, and my mom assumed that I was in a fight. So she grounded me from video games and the computer. So I had to watch TV. Terry Kelly is my favorite show. I can't. So I had to fly to the UK and figure out what was going on. I convinced them to put it back on. So I flew back, and then my mom got my report card. And she grounded me from the TV. So I started crying. She gave me a lollipop. And the lollipop was great. The worst flavor you could ever imagine. So I needed to kill her. I killed her. And then I found out if I kill people, I'll get what I want.
So why do you want to kill me? I guess I gave you the textbook. Oh. Crap.
So you're going to kill me over a textbook?
Yes.
That seems kind of stupid.
It was the most important textbook.
Gosh.
This is what I've been waiting for.